Oh no!
Oh, man.
Here we go!
Come on, see if you can take us.
All right, let's get this over with.
It's you again.
So, you guys are looking for Erebus's treasure too, huh?
Why? Are you?
Yeah, something like that, I guess. And you guys are getting in my way. I'm sure you can understand. I don't feel like going up against amateurs, and I certainly don't want to see you wandering around. So I think I'll take care of you right here and now.
It won't be that easy. Here we go.
Come on, see if you can take us.
Just
Actually, you're not half bad. But I'm not one for wasting time. I'll let you go for now. Oh, and one more thing. This ship's treasure is mine. Just give up and go home while you can. Next time I see you, you guys are toast.
Oh no!
Here it comes.
Not again.
Here we go. Everyone, watch out!
Oh no, not again!
Here we go.
Come on, see if you can take us.
Can't you just let us go? No, I'm losing.
Can't lose now. I needed that.
Faster!
faster.
This is not good.
You again. Still wandering around, huh? Didn't I tell you to just give up? Fine. If you don't understand, then I guess I'll just have to beat it into you.
What? Again?
He's certainly one hot-blooded fella, all right.
We cannot run away from this one.
Here we go.
Told you that I wasn't gonna go easy on you. Look, Erebus chose me as his successor. Besides, there's no way you could get your hands on that treasure anyway.
What are you going on about? His butler told us we were his heirs, not you. So don't you go thinking you're something special, Mr. Sixpack.
What did you say? Erebus's butler told me where it all was. That jerk. He pulled one over on me. He's not gonna get away with this!
I figured this was too good to be true.
How could we have been picked as Erebus's heirs? We have no connection to the guy whatsoever. That butler must have some other motives. If we keep going, we might fall victim to some trap. You sure you still want to keep going?
If worst comes to worst, we grab the treasure and run. Come on, let's keep moving.
I figured you would say that.
Oh no!
Not again.
Oh! This isn't good!
Here we go!
Come on!
We cannot run away from this one.
It is very hard.
This is bad.
Faster!
Just what were you trying to pull? You must have a death wish taking me for a fool!
Calm down, please.
Just shut up! Enough of your excuses!
Hold on a sec. He must have a reason for doing this. Let's hear what he has to say.
I do apologize for lying to you, but you've misunderstood my intentions. I wasn't exactly using you. You see, I have a favor to ask of you. If you'll deign to do me that favor, all of the treasure is yours.
Yeah, right.
Please, look me in the eyes if you don't believe me. Do I look as though I have an evil bone in my body?
Yep, sure do.
Anyway, you want the treasure, don't you? The Master's treasure is deep within this ship. Go now, be on your way, and hurry.
Fine. Whatever. Traps or no traps, I'm gonna get to that treasure.
Mm-hmm.
Who are you?
I am Erebus, owner of this ship. And who, pray tell, are you? No. Don't tell me. I already know. You're after my treasure too, aren't you? Well, I won't give it to you. This treasure is mine! It's all mine!
Doesn't seem like we're getting anywhere here.
Something's obviously controlling him. The Master was never like that. This isn't him at all. Please, I beg of you, save my Master. Free him from this existence.
Come on, see if you can take us.
Here we go.
We cannot run away from this one.
This is the end!
Now! Do it now! Got it!
They are better than I thought!
Thank you very much!
Thank you.
be a dangerous situation.
Mr. Rogue!
No. I need a bag.
Look at that!
Master Erebus, I see you're finally on your way. I'm so glad. Please, allow me to accompany you. Thanks to all of you. My master has been freed from his suffering. We've been possessed by that black shadow for so long. That's what kept us tied to this ship. But finally, after all these years, we've been freed from our cursed existence. Words cannot begin to express how truly grateful I am. As promised, the treasure is yours. After all, we have no use for it now. Farewell, then.
So Sebastian was just trying to free Erebus from his curse.
Isn't that great? It worked out just like he wanted. Well, anyway. How do you want to divide up this treasure? Even if we split it down the middle, there'll be more than enough for everyone.
Hey!
What do you know? I guess this is as far as I go. And here I thought that treasure was gonna be mine. Must not be my day.
But...
I'm not gonna give up, you hear me? I'm gonna be a pirate no matter what. And one day, I'll even get my own ship, too. And just when I was starting to think we might be able to get along, too bad. The name's Dorgan Goa. Maybe I'll see you around sometime. All right, you dogs. It's been fun.
Dorgan Goa?
What's going on?
That must have been an apparition. It was probably created from the captain's obsession with this treasure from back when he boarded the ship all those years ago. And it has remained until this day.